My name is Reverend Elly Ochieng. Today we are discussing, or we are rather reflecting on day four, on the fifth commandment, on honor your parents, honor your father and mother. Ephesians chapter 6 verse 1 says, children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor your father and mother so that you may live long in the land that the Lord your God is giving you. I am here to tell you today that irrespective of where your parents come from, whichever status they are in, you are commanded to honor them, to honor your father, to honor your mother. No one in this world chose to be born where they were born. No one chose their parents. So irrespective of their status in society, whether they are rich or poor, whether they are educated or uneducated, whether they are saved or unsaved, our command, the command that God gives us, is to honor them and to respect them. So I am here to encourage you today that this commandment carries a promise, but at the same time, it carries a consequence. If you do not honor your parents, there's a very high probability that your life might not be long on this earth. But if you want to live a full, productive life, I want to encourage you today, honor your father and mother. If you're an old man or you're older, go and visit them. Buy them a gift. Take them out on a holiday. I mean, treat your parents. They raised you. They brought you up. It was a very difficult process. And the honor is upon us to really honor them and to respect them. Even if you have some decisions to make, sometimes I know they might be on your face, but just respect them. For you who are younger, for you who are children, obey your parents. This is what the Bible says. It is a command that you obey them. So please, if you want to live a full, productive life, it is important that you obey your parents. So this is our reflection for today. Honor them and live a full life. Amen.